All right. I took a short break. Got my clothes in the dryer and ate some leftover frozen fish. It's pretty good. I put it on my pizza cooker for 10 minutes. Fish fillets. Store-bought. Not bad. What are we doing here now? I logged out in this watchtower. I don't want no damn watchtower! What is that? Is it gonna log me in or not? Maybe it's not gonna log me in. Fucker. Oh, god damn it. That's usually not a good sign. Usually not a good sign. Are we online? Let me go check. It says we're online. Let me refresh. Yep, Battlemetric says we're online. All right. Let me get back in here. If I have to, I'll go play single player. Christmas tree cracks me up, that air freshener. I should have got in. Nope, it's gonna time me out again. Oh, we made it in. I really thought I was gonna get timed out. Yeah, I ate in real life, so she can't be hungry, right? I believe it's time for me to fly. Or float, or something. I don't think I have any food. Whoa. Oh, I didn't know if that was gonna work or not. All right. We're just gonna go northeast. You can fly at a blistering pace off the water here. I'm just gonna try to keep it straight. And as it picks up speed, watch the speedometer, bottom right here. As it picks up speed, it will go airborne on its own. See that? And we're airborne. .130, I think, is about where it went. Great northeast is about. That's one huge advantage that the float plane has over. The other plane. And I think the stall speed is somewhere in the neighborhood of like 100. 110. Yeah. Definitely don't want to go much lower than 100. I'm giving it full elevator right now. Alright, we're going to cruise in here. Now here's what I'm going to try to do. I'm down to 40% food and 76% water. There's a water cooler up in one of these buildings. I'm going to have to get a bottle or something to drink out of. Either that or go someplace that has food that I can get. Now, what I want to do is fly around here, or excuse me, float around here, and if the puppets come up here, what I'm hoping they'll do is they'll jump in the water. That the sound of the engine will attract them and that they will literally jump in the water. I don't know how long I can be in an area before they start spawning in. I bet not very long. Okay, there's two things at least that I wanted to try to do down here. Number one, get some sardines. And number two, fuel this plane up at the gas station. Okay, there's puppets here already. So either they've spawned in or they were here. Alright, that one's not been attracted yet. Okay, now, here he comes. My man. Oh! See, I'm running underneath the water. Okay, it took about 6 seconds, it seemed like, for him to drown. Okay. Not only did he drown, but I think he also disappeared. Alright, let's try this again. Alright. Right now, she's just screaming. She's just mad. Alright, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, so that does work. To that extent, to attract them down here, and they will jump in the water and drown. All right, let's see. Whoa. That might actually be okay. No, it's not okay, son of a bitch. I won't be able to get to gas. I didn't mean to do that. There. Alright. Let's be very cautious. Alright. You get one sardine per stack. Now, unless they've fixed it, yeah, it doesn't show. So let's look at the metabolism. I'm getting 68 milliliters of water, which is good. A lot of energy. Nutrition. Fat, 13.1 grams. That's that's a lot. Protein's 28 grams. But I gotta do it. Because I need the water. And I need the protein. And she needs to pee. So we can negate the water going up in there. I don't need to. We can still search this stuff down here, though. The MREs, like that, I think it's a tuna salad MRE, whatever. It's got a huge amount of protein in it. And let's have one more. All right, that takes care of the fish. I'm not sure if I should do that, but I'm doing it anyway. I'll find out soon enough if I aggro. Puppet. Motorcycle jacket. It's probably worth a lot of money. Tons of bobby pins down here. Is that a puppet? No, that's a railing. I've found grinding stones down here before. Not looking great, though. The traders will actually buy, or they would used to buy, that 10 out of 10 wire. Did I search this? I'm going to sneeze here in a minute. Excuse me. Alright, well, water's going up, food's going up slightly. Let's see where my metabolism's at. Intake is 293, burn rate is 283, so we're staying pretty static. That's a slow absorption, but the vitamins are good. I really wish it showed. What was in them? They must, the developers must have got a huge amount of flack over the metabolism. This is the only thing I can think of. Smash right through that goddamn thing. Was that batteries? Yeah. Nah, I don't want to know that. Now, there is a beverage. I ain't eating that spicy meat snack. There's a beverage container. Truthfully. Hello, my absentee father. We scored. Now, I'm not making up these bandages just yet. We'll save it till right before I need it. Okay. All right, that's the plan. Now, I gotta jump down here, jump down on this wing, and then I don't think, yep. Yeah. No, you're gonna tell me my feet are wet or some bullshit. Okay. One way of doing it. Alright, now that little code there is good. If there's no damage, it works out pretty good, pretty well. But if that works, I don't know. My feet are soaking wet. Well, that looks like a trade-off to getting some fuel. I got more protein. Less water. Alright, while we're here, let's wash our shit. What did it say it was? Yeah, 11. Aw, are you kidding me? My feet are soaking wet, but I can't wash my boots? Seriously. That's horseshit. That's bullshit. That is bullshit. If my feet are wet, I should be able to wash the cocksuckers. Alright. Since there's a ramp here, see? just goes so quickly. All right, now this could work. I like that. Okay, now. Boy, there's some turbulence there. All right, this is what I'm going after here. All right, see, now I'm down here. Take this in hands. We ain't fucking around with you. You prick. Oh, I'm not carrying any of the other clothes on me. Well, whatever. Like, this one's got 3, 7, 1. It's bullshit. Use up one bar of soap first. God. Fucking game. There's a puppet in there. I'm just curious if any more spawned in because I'm in the vicinity. You know what I'm saying? Oh, here's something else cool. I'm going to try to do this. Yep. You can do this. Now, there's a certain spot that you can get your character and they can't jump up and they can't hit you. I did it on the gas station in the big city. Your feet are soaking wet. Well, no shit. It's, like right down here somewhere. Gas station's right there. So, let's see. You come in here. I think it's like right there at the very bottom of D3. But it's like right in here somewhere. Anyway. Anyway, the gas station there has an antenna on it. I think the gas station at B1 pad 5 is the same thing. Maybe they all do. We could go up there and take a look. Since I got some petrol. Look at that. Shut up, you stupid bitch. I ain't even fucking with you right now. Okay, so I didn't get any fresh water. I did get the protein for the sardines. We don't know how much. Is in them anymore. Alright, here we go. Probably say I'm cold, but it just did. I'm gonna give her full throttle, and I'll at least put a pair of gloves on. That's all I got. Oh, I need to go northeast. I'm a bit off course. Gotta keep the airspeed up a lot higher now. Disastrous, but I'm doing it anyway. Oh, fucker! God damn it! I almost made it. Listen to how loud that airplane is. I would do this for a player because it's about the only way to push that airplane over is to run over into a new vehicle. Alright, here we're going with the tape patch. So let's go ahead and start eating that. Fuck, maybe I shouldn't have done that. That might have been a tactical error. I should have just drank water. Damn it. Look how far I went. I mean, you can't even see that fucking airplane anymore. Now, when it's doing that, it does not seem to burn any fuel or very much fuel. Now, when I played single player, oh my god, it's almost impossible to find food. It's tough. And I can change the settings if I felt like it. I mean, it's pretty hardcore PvE. Pick up these taters. Yeah, but if damage was on, I'd be dead. I'd be fucked. Okay. I mean, look how far away that airplane is. And it sounds like I'm right on top of it, or it's right on top of me. I thank you. Which is stupid. They need to put a kill switch on the thing. Whatever. Like, see, it wants to die, but it just can't. And I think part of that is because damage is turned off. Otherwise, it would have, like, exploded or some shit. 417. Oh, we almost got it. Well, it died. That might do it. It's the dancing airplane. Actually, I want to do this. That should do it, shouldn't it? Oh God. I can't switch seats either. That'll do it, though. Holy fucking flying ATVs, Batman. I told you. That quad, and that was Redneck, is the one that taught me how to do that. Because you can steer the quad so much better. Look at that. All right, it's now just starting to settle down, this stupid game. Seriously? This is what we're doing, huh? You stupid bitch. We need to fix that. That's fucked. Alright, so now I'm up to 80% water and 49% on the food, on the protein. And the deal is, the sardines is taking its toll, and I'm actually gaining fat because I'm burning about 200 and I'm intaking about 600. So really what should be happening is I should be running to burn that off. 3.125, 362. I'll be at a 3.7 before too long. 3.20 actually earned. Boy, that was close. Yes, sir. The float plane's got no business landing anywhere other than water, really. I wouldn't trust it on the runway. I have left the zone. Well, how about that? Probably about right, because that's giving me a little nose up attitude. Give me your attitude. Actually worked out pretty good. Alright, now I want to try this. See if I can drive right up on land. Drag a crate out here. I didn't remember that. I thought I heard a vehicle start. You know what? Watch this. That's right, Sally. Ah! I didn't mean for that to happen. How about that? Huh, 55 kilograms. That's one way of doing it. That is not what I wanted. That will work. Okay, I've got potatoes and sardines. This is a mess. All right, how much am I holding? 38 kilograms. Oddly enough, that's fucking perfect. Yep, that's almost pegged. That's doing really good. And that's almost pegged. Let's hope there's no wolves or bears over here. Because if there is, I'm fucked. Slightly warm. Alright. Calm down. I guess I'll take the raincoat off. Alright, that should do it. There's madness to my method. So you know. Oh, I was wanting a sporran bag at some point, wasn't I? Whoops. I should have just. Well, I don't know if I can buy one. That's it. I'm gonna run over here and see if I can open this airplane hangar door. Oh, pfft. Well, isn't that interesting? It's pretty cool. And it opens quickly, too. Now, the question is, can you put a remote control on that? Yes, you can. It's got one. That's pretty neat. 9.4, 3.9... You know what I should do? Small toolbox. Here, that'll work. That partial one. I know this is something that I do regularly. Normally I do it at the beginning of the stream. Let's do it at the end of this. End of the recording. I guess this isn't exactly a stream, but 92% on the water, 55% on the food. I wonder if they fixed the metabolism now so I can benefit from the protein of the fish and the water in the potato. I wonder. I wonder. I should have grabbed a canteen. Or 2 liter or something. I'm not gonna worry about it right now. Oh, that pisses me off. I'm gonna have to do something about it. Some goddamn birds, I know, landing on the cord. Knocking my cords out. I'm almost sure of it. Alright, where's the town? I'm losing my goddamn mind. Come on, baby, you can almost make it. Kicking it. We're almost at 3.13 on strength. We'll get there. We're getting there. I'm afraid that I'm gonna have to hit up more towns and go loot towns to try to find more abstinent father and rubbing alcohol, whatever. I wonder if they'll come up with something like Everclear, that corn liquor. Make it down here to the creek. Old Creek Johnson. Okay, let me drop this toolbox. I have one drink. For now. I think as the constitution goes up, her recovery rate will be faster. Pretty sure. go. Oh, that's not bad. That only used 12. Let's see. I'll repair the baseball bat. I'm really struggling here for things to repair. All right. Hey, I only got 501. I'm a phenom. I'm a femme fatale. Yeah, I'm burning 1600 calories. Hell yes, I am. That's good. I got 14 grams of regular fat, 2 grams of saturated fat, 83 grams of protein, 82 now. It's not really what I wanted, but it'll be okay. Maybe they fixed it. Oh, I was supposed to look at awareness. I'm at 95% awareness. 20% camouflage. So that's gone up a little bit. 6% engineering. Medium plus 6. Survival's medium plus 19. Medical 50. Basic plus 53. Dex, we're also really concerned about stealth and driving. I mean, aviation is basic plus 29%, but that'll come. Running and endurance, awesome. And melee weapons and archeries, 20% past medium. I don't even really care about that other stuff. Let's go burn some of this water off. Yeah, that's the conclusion that I've come to, is you really should have your water level up as close to 100 as you can without going over, and keep your food above 50, and then she won't be bitching about how she's hungry. And it's quite a balancing act, it's quite a juggling act. But it absolutely can be done, I've done it. I don't know if they'll change the metabolism. Again. Pegged. That's down, but we're at 3.63, almost 3.64. We could get to 3.67 tonight, 3.7 tonight if I wanted to. Still burning it way faster than the intake. I know what I'll do. I'll go over and use this toolbox up on Craig's. If it needs it. Five-one-one, Buster. I need to watch out for wolves. Yeah, I figured you'd be hungry. Huh. 300,000 miles for your gas. No money down. Tubular transport. 0% financing available. I like that. When it will show the friendly flag areas, that's how you know. So it's 28 elements to repair, but that's all you're getting for now. How much? 560. Well, that shit. Is all that stuff full? I don't understand. I don't understand why they didn't just put it in the... It's not got a lock on it. 93 base elements. Woof. Wow, look at all those guns. I repaired that truck last night. Yeah, it's at 94%. That's not the right one. That is the right one. We'll take this one that's 99. Why not? Get me back up there. I need to eat a potato first. Now, that's more water than she needs. This is probably gonna make her piss. I maybe should have eaten a sardine instead, but whatever. We're not going to worry about it this time. At this time, we will not worry about it. It's going to about kill off that toolbox. Six left. I'm getting tired. Let's just see if Craig has one here. Imagine that. There might be a puppet inside there. On the floor, there is. I just looked, saw it through the window. I gotta do this. Can I crouch? There. Oh, you fucker. One left? That's funny. I'll get rid of this toolbox. I don't think it's going to go up to 75. I just wanted to do that. It's pretty funny. What's up, bitch? The nerve of her spawning inside here like that. Okay, look at that. That's funny. Wow, that's a lot of good shit in there. Oh, yeah. It spawned a fucking toolbox in here. 64 out of 100. That's funny as hell. These little houses have traditionally been fairly good. Chop, chop. I mean, seriously, I could just stay in this whole area here. But I like to fly. I believe it's time for me to fly. Really? Look at that shit. Two toolboxes. Actually... That doesn't matter.
It does not matter.
Now that's really good. Two toolboxes that they were not planted there, they spawned. It's pretty funny. Two decent big red toolboxes. Is it saying she's hungry? Well, she needs to pee. I knew that was gonna happen. Did I not repair this shit? A lot of repairing to do. It's okay though. Okay, so we've got all the structures here repaired, I think. I don't know when I'll play again next. I think she's plenty warm. 2, 5, 8, 9, 12, 15. That's probably about right. Okay, so what have we Damn it. What have we accomplished today? We took the float plane down to the sardine factory, the fish factory. That's what we were after. And determined that you can fuel the airplane from the gas station on the dock. So that's good. And sardines have quite a bit of protein, quite a bit of fat. I wish they would go back to showing you what the fat content and the other stuff was, instead of having to go into metabolism and hit control, but whatever. So, I think we'll call it quits here. It was pretty interesting. Not super exciting, but still interesting. I still say, don't drive the float planes on land if you can help it. And if you do get flipped over, you're going to have to run into them with a quad. Four-wheeler. That's the best thing I've found so far. Yeah. Alright, we'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching.